show up. What's going on here? Unstoppable target. Oh my god. You can't do it. It's impossible. They programmed the game so it's impossible. See? Doesn't work. Lost all my ammo because it can't shoot up.
I'll try not to blow myself up.
How do you do it? How do you jump? I'm completely out of everything now. One guy, invincible. Thank God they gave me a med kit. Durka Durka. No. Gotta run away. Try catching that. Camera doing. Out. There we go. No. Why can't I move? Help. Where's Indy? Help. Fucking camera. What is wrong with this game? Fucking licorice whip. Whip that ass, Indy. Whip it at. I want to see bruises on that ass. Let's go. Baka laka laka. See you in hell. We did it. The worst of it's over. Hopefully.
I don't believe it. The Nazis have discovered the sunken palace of Belisarius. Von Beck must be...
Okay, I'll be right back.
Just keep your eyes open.
Well, we're gonna have to restart. See what happens. We're right at that level, but we'll see if the disc can hold up. Yeah. That's a bummer, but if it happens like a couple more times, then if we can't complete it, we can't complete it. So I can tell you, we'll have to move on, but I was only in like the second world or third of like 10 or 12 of them. We'll see where we're at. I think we're gonna be right there, so it's not... Yeah, we're good. That's not a total loss.
Don't believe it.
I don't believe it either. Okay, almost died. Almost died again. Almost died again. And we're dead. I'm gonna have to do a jump. Indy's down.
I don't believe.
Here we go. We're fine.
Just keep your eyes open.
Douche! See you in hell. Hopefully we don't get a disc error, or we're gonna be out. Grab the gun. Oh god, more of them. Hmm. I don't know. Where the hell would this go, though?
Es ist der Amerikaner! Da drüben ist er!
Boom.
There's the demo charge. Yes. Level done.
rich man. If I ever get out of this alive.
Yeah. Schnell! Schnell!
Get down into the lower levels. That head could be my ticket out of here. It's jammed shut.
Yeah.
It's full.
Oh!
Man, if I ever get out of this alive.
Ha!
try not to blow myself up. It's full. It's full. I'll try not to blow myself up. It's full. Ha! try not to blow myself up.
Thank you. Boom.
Try not to blow myself up.
Ha!
try not to blow myself up.
Thank you.
there's something underneath that floor. A few carefully placed charges should do the trick.
I'll try not to blow myself up.
Thank you.
Now I just need to give it a push in the right place.
was most impressive, Dr. Jones.
Save it, sweetheart. I got what you wanted. Now tell me what's really going on here. Why didn't you and Kai warn me about the Nazis?
The man you know as Marshal Kai is not who he appears to be. Kaidi Chan is not just an officer in the army, he's also the head of the Black Dragon Triad, the most powerful criminal syndicate in China. He has formed a secret alliance with the Nazis to find the heart of the dragon.
So I'm guessing you're not his secretary.
I'm working undercover for the Chinese government, monitoring the Black Dragon Triad. I hoped to sabotage Kai's hunt for the heart myself, but then your intrusion complicated matters.
How's that?
Once you beat Von Beck to the first piece of the mirror, Kai saw his opportunity to double-cross the Nazis and keep the heart for himself.
He's as mad as the Nazis.
That's why we must enter the tomb and remove the heart before Kai or the Nazis get there.
Why should I trust you?
First of all, I could have left you back there with the Nazis, and secondly, you don't have anything I need.
Good point. Please tell me you have a plan.
There is a plane waiting to take us to Hong Kong, where we'll meet a smuggler who will take us to Kai's fortress.
Sounds good to me. Let's go. Mentioned how absolutely stunning you look in that dress?
It's the third time you've mentioned it, Dr. Jones. Let's stick to business, shall we?
So, where's your smuggler friend?
Wuhan's helped me several times. He'll be here.
And he'll take us to Kai's fortress?
Yes, where we'll find the mirror pieces and the Pa Cheng.
The Pa what?
You'll need more than your gun once you're inside Qin's tomb. There are things worse than Nazis.
Wonderful.
Something's not right. Wait here.
Great timing. Thanks.
From the gentleman in balcony number 2, sir.
Enjoy the show, Dr. Jones.
Thank you.
That's not gonna work. Fortune and glory, here I come.
No more than one, only the make of no. I don't want that thing with Sassimore.
Could I leave you now?
That's the...
No, 太监官一定会杀死我的。